What off do you get? What off do you get?
Usually Saturday and Sunday.
So this is overtime, eh?
Yep. My own time.
It takes 3.5 minutes to go around this slope. That's how slow it is.
Wow. It's very, very tight.
What happened was, because they make this slope so tight, it wrecked the wheels. They give it flat wheels. And then after that, it does damage on the line. That's why they slow it down so much.
Probably gouges on the flanges.
I mean?
Gouges on the flanges.